Rising energy costs are driving inflation and hurting our families. But George Logan doesn't mind. Logan was a corporate lobbyist for a utility company that hiked our electric bills 72% last year, making over $1 billion in profit. But Jahana Hayes has been our champion, voting for the Inflation Reduction Act to get costs under control and lower prices for things like prescription drugs. To protect our wallets this election, our families deserve their champion.